our work could result in real, tangible impact to patients. If one person's pain during needle insertion, during cannulation, you know, is reduced, if patient comfort is increased, if medical errors are decreased, that's what motivates me and I think a lot of my students.
I came here, I toured, I had interviews with Dr. Singapogu, and I just really enjoyed what they were doing. It was very like programming heavy, lots of interaction with the medicine field, but still being back in like my more comfortable electrical engineering side of things.
I joined the lab in 2017, and I work on the cannulation project. So it is start at the very beginning. We start at a very basic simulator, then we just built it up. Now we have a good model now. So it's called CanSim.
I got started on this project that I'm working on now that first summer, and it's been really great to see it progress over the last few years.
I wanted to work in a lab which does a lot of hands-on work, which works a lot with clinical side, and that's the lab which currently I'm working at. It's been really professor is really great, my lab mates are really great, they've been really helpful.
What I best like about my research is that it's meaningful and it's going to impact lives, patients' lives.
We see our work addressing that aspect, you know, bringing accountability and standardization to medical training, or healthcare delivery by providing a language around metrics, objective sensor metrics. Clemson is an amazing place because we are uniquely positioned in South Carolina. We have a great bioengineering department. In addition, the ecosystem of engineering here affords collaborations very easily. These devices are meant to provide that foundational skill set that everybody should have to practice medicine in a safe and effective way.